Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you the That's Not Possible card trick by Peter Pellikaan. The link to his channel is in the description box below. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications for more videos like this. Okay, so I'm going to show you that there is four cards. Okay, and I'm going to make the queens flip over one at a time. So the queen of diamonds flips over, and then there's the queen of hearts that flips over. And then there's the queen of clubs that flips over. And there is also the last card. Oh, it's a different color. It's a joker. But look, not only that, all the cards are jokers and different colors. Hello everybody, and this is a tutorial for the trick. So what you need is you need four queens, okay? You would also need four jokers of different colors, preferably, and preferably the same cards but just different colors. Okay, I couldn't find them, that's why I just did two different cards. How I set it up is I do set it up like this, and then I take the queens, I flip them over, and I take the bottom queen and flip it over. So then you can combine them together and then turn it over. Now I'm gonna do the Elmsy count to show that there's four cards. So I'm gonna show you that you're gonna put one card and put it to the bottom, and then you're gonna grab the whole pack. And then grab the bottom card, and then grab the card they put to the bottom back up. And then after you do the Elmsy count, what you're gonna do is you're gonna do the Elmsy count again, and then the queen should automatically flip over. And then you just flip the queen back over, and then you square it up. And then you do the Elmsy count again, and then the other queen flips over, and then you turn the queen over again. And then you do another Elmsy count, another Elmsy count, and then the third queen should flip over, and then you do the last Elmsy count, and then you tell them, oh, it changed color, and it's also a joker. And then you turn it over, and then you grab the two bottom cards and the two top cards, and then show them, there's four jokers of different colors.